Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again to another episode of the Business Talk Show on the Business in Africa YouTube channel. And if you're new here, hey, make sure you click on the subscribe button and also click on the notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, you will be the first to know. And as I do always, this is the Business in Africa Talk Show. My name is Rofo Chifu. I'm the CEO founder of HR and Systems, and yes, I run this channel. Today, we'll be talking about Namibia and why you should invest in Namibia this year or in 2020. So I'll be giving you some of the reasons why you should invest in Namibia. But before I go down into that, Namibia is a country located in the southwestern part of Africa. And it's quite a small country and a new country because they just gained independence in 1990. So it's kind of like, you know, still developing, a lot still going on in that country, Namibia. But Namibia has a population of about 2.5 million people and a GDP of 13.4 billion US dollars. That's quite good. That's quite a very impressive GDP there, and they are growing on a year-on-year basis. Namibia is distinguished by its Namib Desert along the Atlantic Ocean coastline. And if you've ever been to Namibia, you realize that they have this German old kind of look in the coastal town of Swakopmund. Namibia's currency is a Namibian dollar, but this currency is pegged or is linked to the South African rand, and of course the South African rand is also a legal tender in Namibia. That said, let's go into the 10 reasons or the 10 things why I think you should invest in Namibia this year. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe and don't go anywhere because I'll be right back after this break. Ladies and gentlemen, and hope you are enjoying this video. Now, the first reason I think you should invest in Namibia this year is the fact that the Namibian government has a very open attitude. What do I mean by that? They are very receptive to foreign investors and also as well local investors. The government is putting in place a lot of strategies to make sure that companies that come or foreign direct investment that come into Namibia thrive and they are able to succeed in whatever business that they come to do. So the government is very open because they have a lot of open policies. Number two reason why you should invest in Namibia is the fact that they've got a very, very good road infrastructure. All over the countries or the various districts are linked by tarred road, and they have over 824,000 square kilometers of tarred road. And this makes it in such a way that goods and services can move from one place to the other easily. Now, not just goods and services, goods, you know. By the time you have maybe a manufacturing firm or you are producing something, you can easily move your raw materials or your finished goods from one place to the other within Namibia. Point number three, Namibia has been fairly politically very stable over the past years. Since 2015, when the current president, Hage Geingob, I don't know if I pronounced it right because I'm not from Namibia, took over power, he has been like, you know, doing a lot of things in terms of political stability. So we've really not had any war going on in Namibia for over the past 5 years, and this is projected to stay stable for over time. So this is one of the reasons why I think you should invest in Namibia in 2020. Point number four. Namibia has got a very good telecom infrastructure or telecoms communication. I mean, you bear with me that right now in the world, being able to connect, you know, online with data, with very efficient telecom communication networks is a very big plus to business and to the success of any business. Namibia has got three licensed telecommunication operators. We've got Telecom Namibia, MTC and TN Mobile, and all these three operators operate on fiber optic technologies, and they all offer the best telecommunication services that you can imagine in the whole world. So if your company is a digital company or you're doing some kind of business or intend to do any kind of business that is going to use telecommunication network, then be rest assured that you're covered. So because you can actually leverage on each or any of these services from the telecommunication sector to become very successful in Namibia. So this is the fourth reason I think you should invest in Namibia this year. Point number five, the Namibian economy has got a perfect financial services sector. Yes, their banks are linked to the best international systems and operate at a very standard up to class level. And Namibia also created, or the government of Namibia created, the Development Bank of Namibia to help small businesses in terms of, you know, providing finance and startup capital. So I think if you get to start a company in Namibia, you have access to good capital in Namibia, because they have also got commercial banks in Namibia that is there to like service or meet the financial needs of businesses that operate in Namibia. So now let's write down to point number six. In 1993, Namibia introduced its own currency, the Namibian dollar. And as earlier mentioned, the Namibian dollar is pegged or linked to the South African rand. And this makes it in such a way that the exchange rate is quite stable. So if you're a foreigner that wants to explore the opportunities or the investment opportunities in Namibia, then you should be rest assured that the exchange rates are fairly very stable, because their currency is pegged to, or is linked to the South African rand. So this is a positive investment indicator that you should look at while thinking of investing in Namibia. Now, point number seven. The local labor, let's look at the local labor towards foreign investors, because I believe if you're watching me right now, you'd probably be a foreign investor who wants to invest in Namibia. Yes, Namibians, they are generally very receptive to foreign investors. They just like to work for anybody who offers them a better rate. So if you're looking at, you know, investing in Namibia, just know that their local market is going to be receptive towards your business. So this is a positive investment indicator for investing in Namibia. Point number eight, the Namibian Investment Center, NIC, together with the Ministry of Industrialization, Trade and SME Development, have put a lot of incentives for investors in Namibia. Incentives like, for example, you know, tax incentives, and also things like, you know, treatment of both foreign, or equal treatment of both foreign and local companies, and so many others that they have put in place to favor all of you who want to do business in Namibia. So there are just so many of them. If you want to know more about that, you can always contact us at Insurance Systems, and we'll be ready to, you know, dive deep into that and tell you how you can benefit from these incentives in Namibia. But that is a very positive reason, or a very good reason, why you should be thinking of investing in Namibia this year. Point number nine. Namibia has got a very moderate inflation rate, with an inflation rate of about 5%, which is far lower than the regional average, about 8.5%, puts Namibia a very favorable place for investment. And the last point, which is point number 10, Namibia is a very good place, or a very good country, that you can invest in agriculture. You know, agriculture in Africa is one of the sectors where billions of dollars can be made, right? So if you are looking at Namibia and you interested in agriculture, that can be a very good place for you to invest. In Namibia, you can farm things like maize, millet, sorghum, and so many other different cash crops, which is very good. It does very well in Namibia. Or if you want, you can go into livestock. There are so many opportunities in livestock farming as well. So there you go, guys. Those were my reasons I think you should invest in Namibia. And if you intend to invest in Africa, then Namibia should be a destination that should be part of your list. Thanks for watching. And at Insurance Systems, remember that we can help you get started in any of these African countries. We operate through a network of consultants all over the African continent. So contact us today. Let's talk about your investments in Africa. My name is Rufo Chifu. I'm the founder and CEO of HRN Systems. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye.